Everything seems really weird these days. I don't know what exact day it is. I just know I'm close to the weekend. Damn, what am I saying? Every day feels like the weekend. I've been soaking in every view like it's new. Like everything just feels different. Who knew the zinc could be this shiny in the afternoon? Like who takes a close look at utensils like this? I do not know what I'm saying or why I'm saying it. I'm just bored. And interestingly, I've not done my laundry in 2 weeks. I miss being busy, right? But I really don't want to do anything, to be honest. My eating patterns on steroids. This bottle of Grano can testify to the munches, you know. I really want to get out, but I really want to stay indoors because I want to. Do you understand? I know, man. It's a mixed feeling. Okay, I've got some bridges for you. So my shower usually runs fast in the morning and at night. But for some reason, it's slow in the afternoon. You want to know why? Okay, I'll tell you why. Everyone is indoor and probably taking a bath every 2 hours. That's why. And here's the plot twist. We all know everyone loves their warm showers, but not in the freaking afternoon. Do you know what it feels like to be under hot water in the afternoon? Like the sun literally boils the water in the pipes. This weather is just extra, man. Way too much. I know that for sure. And I'm done. Like, pun intended. Anyways, I got back to my push-ups. And I'm sore all over my upper torso. Listen, don't ever stop working out. It's pain when you start all over again. I'll probably get ripped in like 4 years from now. Yeah. By the way, don't dial my phone number if you're not Flora. I repeat, do not call me if it's not about money. Send me a VN or a text, or if necessary at all, you know. I might be indoors, but I'm not available for your frivolities, please. But please help me. I am bored out of my freaking mind. Oh my.